The parallax effect is a mind-bending technique that makes it seem like the motion of the foreground and the background are doing the impossible. If you want to learn how to do this effect in Filmora, stick around. I'll show you how. Hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell to be part of the conversation. The parallax effect is a very cool but easy effect to pull off. You're actually taking advantage of the thing that your brain expects to see and manipulating that. For this effect, I found this drone footage of a mountain range, and it's just a simple drone flying away from this series of mountains. This is something that our brain is used to seeing. It understands when you move away from objects what that looks like. The trick here is the depth of field. Some of the mountains are very close and some of the mountains are very far away. So you can do this with any particular piece of footage that has some sort of object as its center focus up closer to the camera and a lot of things that are farther away in the distance, as long as the camera is moving away from all of them. So let's bring that footage down into our timeline. And what we're gonna do is right click on it and hit crop and zoom, and then select pan and zoom. Now what we're going to do is defy the way that the drone is actually moving. It's moving away from these mountains. So what we're going to do is apply a zoom that moves in towards that mountain range. I'm gonna look at the first frame and just get an idea of how much of this mountain is centered in frame. And then I'm gonna use this slider to go to the end of the shot, and I'm gonna zoom into a very similar shot. It looks like the beginning, the mountain is just touching the top. So in my final pan screen, I want that mountain to be just touching the top, and the width is a little tighter. It's just really on the right side of this mountain and just before the snow starts. So let's go to the end and create a similar thing. Let's shrink this down so that it's just on the right side of the mountain and just before that snow starts, something like here. Now you can see there's an arrow here. I want to try to keep these aligned as much as possible so that it stays fairly vertical. I don't want it off to one side or another. I want it fairly vertical so that arrow goes straight up. That'll give us the feeling that the object that is closest to the camera is actually standing still. Let's apply that by hitting OK, and let's take a look at our footage. Now you'll see it feels like the main footage really isn't moving away too much, but the background is spreading open around us. And that's because we're kind of keeping that foreground in focus, and it feels like the background is moving around us. Now, one cool thing you can do to make this effect seem even more impressive is to right-click on that, choose speed and duration, and then increase the speed. Let's bring it up 3 times as fast. This will intensify that effect. Pretty cool, huh? If you want to learn some other really cool effects that you can do in Filmora, check out this video here.